It's your man, C. McCarver Jr., and this is the 49er Fan Show. 49ers versus the Panthers, divisional playoff game. Hate week. Let's do this.
Keep your mouth closed. Shit on the low, man. I do it for the hood, nigga. Call me the snowman. One of you niggas cross me, y'all all gon' go, man. Ain't one nigga yanking neither, we all gon' go, man. Me and Juice got the money, niggas already know, man. Downtown, uptown, Hunters Point feel more, man. The big homie ain't a G-dog, the niggas a hoe, man. We use our pop pills and drink robo, man. Run through 100 ounces, can't move 1-0, man. Pay the plug in all ones, essay like whoa, man. The ice cream for all y'all, face the non-fiction. Bullies for fullies, Hunters Point, Western Edition, nigga, what?
You already know I'm at.
All right, let me get to it, man. This is not going to be a long video at all. Not at all. Check this out, man. Cali Blue, fuck your warning shot, nigga. I don't know what that was supposed to mean. But, nigga, we going to beat y'all ass Sunday. Straight up, nigga. Voice, 49er fans been disrespectful, huh? Okay. Look, no comparison. He made a little video so far, just a little something, just a little, I guess a little message you'll call that or whatnot. But hey man, check this out, man. Obviously, however way you see it, you see your team winning and shit. But you finna see something different Sunday, man. Y'all Panther fans, man, y'all fucking stupid, man. Y'all finna see something different, man. Check this out, man. That last game, yeah, y'all won, man, at the stick. Y'all beat us at our house. You know what I'm saying? The game was a defensive fight, man, straight up, hands down, man. I don't think y'all defense has gotten weaker or anything like that. We gonna see that same Panther defense this game coming up. I already know that, so I'm not saying, you know, we're gonna be shitting on y'all defense, but we're gonna be successful over your defense, man. I mean, come on, man. Let's just keep it real for a second. We didn't have Crabtree. We didn't have Vernon Davis, and even one player being hurt, man, makes a big difference, man. Because your defense, man, they have to be over here, over there, over there, over there. Man, it's gonna be so much shit, man. We're gonna be hitting y'all from every fucking angle, man. We're gonna throw y'all out the loop, man. Y'all gonna, before y'all know it, the game gonna be over, man. Before y'all figure out what to do, the game gonna be over, man. Straight up, man, we getting this W, man. Straight up, man. Who else, man? Whoever, motherfucker, man. Oh, yeah, Team Money, man. Hey, man, dog, man. I know what they say. I guess Panther Nation don't fuck with you or whatever. I don't give a fuck, man. You represent them Panthers, so fuck you and the big ass fucking lick. Yo, what up? I'm not gonna sit up here and say sorry to interrupt your regular scheduled programming, cause I just don't give a fuck. Welcome to another episode of Why the Fuck You Change Your Name, man. This only take a few seconds, y'all know how I do. First off, Cali Blue. The nigga is really an albino, like for real. But, and another thing, you know, we always know that nigga been repping that blue since, for hella long, you know. Ever since the nigga was a little boy, you know what I'm saying? Repping that blue. And he was more than happy to be albino, you know what I'm saying? The nigga name used to be Albino Blue. Albino Blue. But now the nigga changed his name to Cali Blue. Homie, what you do that for? Next up, Mario. I be wildin'. This nigga changed his name twice. First, the nigga name was Dirty Ass Mario, you know. The nigga's a bum, you know, dirty ass motherfucker. Nigga used to, you know, be on the streets, you know. I'll take a picture for some food or some money. And one family felt sorry for his ass, took him in and shit. And the only rule they gave that nigga is, hey, nigga, don't get on this computer and shit. You know, don't touch this computer. Every time the family leave, this nigga get on the webcam, start representing them Panthers and shit. Then the nigga start doing YouTube videos, so then he changed his name to Sexy Mario. I don't know why. But then, the nigga waited for our hate week, the 49ers versus Panthers regular season hate week, to change his name again to Mario I.B. Wilder. I don't know why these two niggas chose to change their name, but hey, it is what it is. And out of so many other motherfuckers that changed their names, you know what I'm saying? Pick these two motherfuckers, because these are the two motherfuckers that had the biggest mouth during Hate Week last time. So, yeah, man, we make all you other motherfuckers famous, you know what I'm saying? Just change your name and we'll pop you up on here. But back to your regular schedule program.
I know I got some big ass lips, but nigga, you got some. Fuck it, nigga. I mean, you ain't cammed up yet, man, but I know you gonna come with your video, nigga, so. Good fuck, who's next? Mario. Yeah, Mario, nigga, you ain't cammed up yet either, but nigga, I know you gonna try to come with it also. Shit. But hey, man. You one of them niggas that's just, I'll say, let me see, out of the whole fan base on YouTube, I say you probably the most confident one, the most confident one. Well, let me tell you this, man, hey man, it's not gonna go the way you think it's gonna go, man. We ain't ready for y'all, nigga. Y'all ain't ready for us, man. You know what I'm saying? Y'all not ready for us, man. Y'all fucking stupid, man. It's like, man, who's next? Fucking King Tock. King Tock. You know what, man? Hey, dog. You ever hear people say all the time? They say it all the time, man. I'm not sure if you got the message. But everything that comes out of your mouth and came out of Voice's mouth already. Have you heard that before? And obviously you haven't, but you still continue to do it. But if you have heard it, and you still continue to do it, then that means you're proud of this shit. Who gives a fuck, man? But I see you doing a little editing thing now and stuff. Shit, hey man, that's cool, I guess. You know, do that little thing. You think your pants is really gonna do something, man? Yeah, you really do, man. You fucking stupid. Hey man. YouTube bully, I want my motherfucking crow, man. That's just, I want my crow from your ass, like, for real. I'm not saying a one on run. What I'm saying is, out of all them motherfuckers over there, I want to see your motherfucking crow first, because you was the motherfucking first motherfucker to step your ass up on YouTube talking shit already after we didn't want all this, man. So, I want to, your crow better be the first one, nigga. I don't want to hear no excuse. Or you want to say, oh man, I was waiting for the voice to do it first, huh? Probably. Or you probably want to hear how he crow and you want to use the same words, man. Because everything that comes out of your mouth came out of Voice's mouth, man. That's basically what it is. I mean, what else comes out of your mouth, man? The voice? Is that right, huh? But anyway, man, for real, man. I don't know, man. There's other kinds of people too, man. It ain't even no fucking point. Listen up, man. We finna win Sunday. Y'all just don't get it. This is the only fucking video I'm making. I got shit to do this week. But like I said, I got to come out here, man, and do my part. You know what I mean? But y'all can sit here and campaign all y'all want all week. That's what y'all gonna be doing, man. Y'all gonna be trying to campaign for your team, basically. Trying to drive whatever y'all trying to get to us. You know what I'm saying? Which ain't gonna make no goddamn difference. You know, like I do sometimes, you know, I'll throw about 3. Maybe 2, maybe just 1 video up a week. But it ain't, it's not me trying to campaign, trying to convince somebody, you know, what the fuck gonna happen. I could just get on the camera, press record for 5 seconds and say whatever I got to say, if either you believe it or you don't believe it. But I do that for the fans, 49er fans, you know, entertainment for us. You know what I'm saying? Entertainment for us, man. It don't fucking matter, man. But y'all gonna be sitting up here, y'all trying to plead y'all case, man. Man, whatever, man. Whatever. Like I said, it's the only video, so I'm pretty sure motherfuckers gonna be making videos, saying my name or whatnot and shit like that, nigga. Ain't no fucking point for me to respond to it. It ain't no point. You know what I'm saying? But I tell you like this, man. Come Sunday, you gonna see what's up. I will be on this motherfucker. That's when I'm gonna cam up again. And I'm gonna be expecting my crows. Oh, and Voice, man. We so disrespectful, man. It's raining, man. Fuck them bitch ass, punk ass motherfucking Panthers. Far as I'm concerned, after getting they bitch ass slapped around,
they can go rest their pussy on some hot ass kitty litter.